worker comes in and does training on time. She's the perfect worker. Does great stuff. Had a really nice long career here and really done a lot. But you're going on to something fabulous. Another great career.
Staying in journalism.
Yes.
Yay.
No PR job.
Thank you, everyone.
We're crying too, so it's okay.
I can say Michelle's one of the nicest people to work with, too.
Even if she's tough to hear sometimes over
the fan. So, Michelle, who are we going to get to do all those investigative pieces now?
Ed.
Ed, okay.
Well,